trip there.
Yeah. You actually interviewed me my first trip there.
You sure did. That's right.
Yeah, I remember, man. You know, it's crazy out here. It's 22,000. I think it's the most I ever seen out here since I've been here. So I'm excited, you know, I'm definitely pumped up about it. The season, I'm pumped up too. You know, I'm ready to play now. So I'm just waiting. Everybody needs to stay healthy.
Talk about your career. You came out, a lot of people say you should have stayed in South Carolina one more year. You came out a seventh round pick. You've come in, you're a starter, and now you're one of the faces of the big Carolina.
Oh, man, it's been a long road for me. I've been a seventh round pick. I've been a two-year time. So, I just come out here and work hard each and every day. I play with a chip on my shoulder. Every time I step on the field, I got to play with a chip on my shoulder. I know I went seventh round. I got to try to beat the odds and do the short corner. So, I just come out here and work hard each and every day.
Watching training camp
with
you and Steve,
like,
the battles. Tell us a little what's going on with that.
It's just being competitive. You know, Steve, he's a competitor, I'm a competitor. You know, they say both of us got blue hands syndrome, so we always hate each other a lot, you know. So it's a lot, I love it. I know if I can throw to Steve, Steve, I can throw to Steve. He's one of the best in the league, so I just go out there and battle with him each and every day.
Coach Rivera came out with a statement that you were the state's special of defense.
Yeah, you know, most people tell me that. You know, they was like, you know, the captain acts just like Steve, him and Steve just alike, so that's why they do this together and this and that. That's why they on the field, they get into it. So, you know, just something to put in mind. I'm glad my coach thanked me and hired me. You know, Steve's going to be a Hall of Famer one day, so hopefully I can get on Steve level and, you know, just get better and play like Steve on the field each and every day.
There you go. Good to see the Gamecock do well.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.